He gets a block shot, right, so it's not all is not lost for him.
Little step four. Step shoot. He lost the ball. He's
super great. Thornton for three.
He said, who said I can't shoot? Who said I can't shoot?
That would be the swag to our right.
Yep.
Down to seven, guys, with 2 minutes to go. Meanwhile, back to Harrison Barnes. 25 points in this game, 19 in the second half.
Really one of the elite jump shooters in college basketball. The pass bounce when he had his feet set big, knocking down that three. But when he puts the ball in the floor, one or two dribbles, he's really difficult to deal with.
Yeah, it creates a lot of space for that jump shot. I want to just huge check right now. Highest Kentucky this time. Coach George, Coach Davis, and Coach Pete Gilchrist versus Carolina's threesome. Who do you think the extra?
Yeah, I think North Carolina is continuing to get better. I think they're playing with a little bit more focus, better concentration. I think they've got a chance with a high ceiling to get much better. And you can see they've really done a dominant job of this front court tonight. But I think Kentucky's getting better as well.
They get better, but I think the edge are going for one reason. The up and down play of Terrence Jones. It's not consistent enough. And I think he has to be a little bit more consistent. If he plays to what Peter Corbin should be playing,
Mason Plumlee with a steal for Duke. Plumlee might have got the rim, but stands in the Phillies of three.
He did get away with one thing, no doubt about it, but he made it count. A big three, nothing like a three, to change the complexion of the game.
On that, Del Curry is behind the Duke bench. It's down to four. And this is the half-court possession-by-possession finish that Duke wanted. Offensive foul. Fourth foul on Barnes.
Give Duke an opportunity right here.
There was really no reason for that. I mean, Barnes essentially was one on four.
Took it to Morris to Marshall. Let it be the fourth straight. And then one, two, one, four.
A fourth, three, a Curry three. And then a fourth one game. Duke's got 13 threes on the night. Kelly misses one long rebound right back to him. Baseline jumper, 2 point game.
Unbelievable finish. Unbelievable finish. He said the three would have to be big for Duke to have a chance. But it's been quickly enough.
Less than a minute to go in regulation. 8-0-1 Blue Devils.
Getting in the ball in Marshall's hands.
Barnes. Now Marshall, ball over the screen. Joe wants it. Push in the back by Plumlee. Two free throws coming for Zeller. Fourth on Plumlee.
Makes both together in two possession game.
Boy, a long rebound. Don't block out of the shooter, and Ryan Kelly just hits that little second shot. That's a tough shot.
You know how people block that. Oh, that's a miss right there. Now it's a one possession game, even if he converts.
5 of 8 tonight, 79% on the season. They need to have a three. I think if Duke tries this ball, they can get something good.
And the guy that's driving, well, with the ball in the middle's hand, he's set some screens. Sets up screens for him. So, step out of zone.
Bullock doing a good job on this.
That's what he's doing.
Yep.
He's going to have to go back.
They call a big time on Harris.
Got a little bit of rhythm on Bill.
Last time out for Duke.
Hey, look at this here. Does he take a step?
One. Two, three, four.
NBA, you get away with that. But he got away with it in
he
college.
He got away with it here.
He got away with it in college. He got away with it in college.
So Duke's got the ball, out of timeouts, double bonus both ways, 20 seconds to go. Dick, this is your 40th Duke Carolina game. It's got to be one of the four memorable ones you've done.
Well, certainly memorable somewhere in the most recent. three guys here. As I was coming down the stretch right now, a lot of talk about don't let people shoot the three. There's too much time left on the clock to think about fouling now. But it was under 5 seconds. I firmly believe the challenge, they don't let him shoot the three.
Yeah, if it was under 5 seconds, you might think about giving a foul, especially since you got such a good rebound. North Carolina is such a rebounding team.
Too much time.
But here, I think if you get something off the ball screen, they get some penetration, maybe then kick it out for an open three. That's a good three. Otherwise, you can get two and extend this game.
Remember when they used to call these plays kind of a line and cheese play?
So they have an atmosphere. Sammy,
it's rocking pretty good now.
They got an atmosphere. No question. Just go get it.
Duke, by the way, has taken 35 threes tonight. They've made 13 of them. Carolina, 1 of 6 from the line up. Here we go. Sammy shoot.
Now in the top. They were going back
and tipped into his own basket by Zeller.
Almost missed a foul here.
And what a great job by Peter screening Ryan Kelly out on the perimeter. It was a little on big screen.
Now the decision is the shot was taken and deflected in by a North Carolina player. Is that a three?
Wow.
That should be a three.
That should be a three, Mr. Wright.
And that John Powell,
if it was deflected, it should be.
It was deflected in.
Oh, it was number two. Number two.
Wow. Jeff Cable is arguing to one of the officials, one of the assistants for Duke. John Cal's coming over. Xavier and Dick will take off their headsets.
John Cal says a three-point shot was not going to get in. It was not in an
offensive player, I believe he said.
Said it was not going to go in.
That team's an offensive player.
We'll have to have a chance to go in.
So it's a two. Big call. Immediate foul. Zeller will head to the free throw line. How did you know it wasn't going to go in?
Yeah, I'm not all convinced you know that's not going to go in.
And that's a straight on angle if we have something on the side. But
from our angle, actually sitting at the table, we could see it was not going to go in. Here's maybe a truer angle.
That really, just their view, that no chance of going in. I got one on, so I can put up both you guys.
Meanwhile, the foul was on Tyler Thornton. He is out of the game. Andre Dawkins will take his place. Tyler Zeller will go to the line for two free throws. 6 for 9 on the night. 79% on the season. Even if he makes both.
What possession?
A one possession game. And keep in mind, Duke is out of timeouts.
I'm playing since football.
But even if he makes both, if he makes the second one, he still doesn't have to have a three. If they attack the basket and take it out, fine. But you can still stretch this game out.
They got a chance to win it with a three. They got a chance to win it. This kid said, I'm going to make an impact in this game. But he has no impact.
He will attack the shot.
Will he make a bigger impact?
Shot the officials to make sure that Rivers got it off in time.